Well, hello everybody, and good morning to you. This is Val with This Is How You Do It. She just came on in here and got on the treadmill. I'm gonna start it, you know, let it warm up a little bit and start my little walk for the day. And I figured out how I could have the camera in front of me and still be facing the wall and still talk to y'all doing my videos. Now, what I did was, you know how it has this top up here so you can read a book or look at something while you work out. So I got my laptop on now with it open up, and the back part is leaning against the wall and the bottom part is down here so I can maneuver. And I'm going to play that Hell to the No No song for y'all. Yep. And then I'm going to crank it up a little bit.
Come on, Bishop, come on. My name is Bishop Bullwagon.
Bishop Bullwagon, y'all.
Child loves the mother too. Child even though he can play on the door, let him in, turn him loose. Turn him loose. Sister got a silver roof. Y'all hustle, make sure everybody can see. Sister Lily Mango in the kitchen. When I get through, I need something to eat. Come on, come on. Give me collard greens and cornbread, right? Chicken breast, oxtails on the side. Big of Kim, get my bitch in car ready. When I get through, the sister's gonna ride. Come on, come on. Sister Devil, sister Lord's in the choir. Come on, set the church on fire. Yeah. Sister Kim, brother Booth, count the money. The church bill's getting kinda high. When y'all count the money, be sure to tell the church what to raise. Alright, alright. We all gonna need a blessing, but now we got to give God some praise. Give it up, give it up. Now there's no saying. When the praise go up, God bless is coming down. I got people in the church, they still mess around. Yeah. They don't hold all week, smoke good weed, even drink some good old gin. What you had? Got the preaching hollering every Sunday morning. Can I get an amen? Come on, come on. Brother running, give me two for other six nights. I make sure that it's cold. Make sure it's cold. I got the teachers morning. Gotta try to touch something by the soul. Come on, come on. Come see, this is the church. Where we tell it, just like it is. Just like it is. Y'all need to get your life together. Bishop Bullwagon show getting here. Come on, come on. I got people in the church talking about they don't like the things that I'm saying. They need to die last fishing, then they call it. They want you to be
praying.
I got 30 point of finger at me, 3 finger pointing back at them. Tell them about it. Sitting down in the church house, don't even know the words to the hymn. Come on, bro. Y'all talk about me. I know I'm sure gonna talk about you. What's good for the gander ought to be good for the goose too. Come on, man. Every Sunday morning. About a quarter, about a half past 10. Look out, look out. Got the baggage, got the bull daggers. They got the whole comes rolling in. Lay down at the altar, confessing their sin. When you see them on Monday night, they doing the same thing again. Deacon man, pour my grape juice. Make sure that it's a double shot. Got sisters praying for the mailman, praying for the drop. I got people in the church, they hugging and saying they love you to death. How you doing? If you're doing time to get home, they on the telephone and talk about the prayer. I ain't gonna preach long, I ain't gonna take the service far. My sermon this morning, go hell to the no, no. Come on, come on, hell no. No, I got kids dropping out of school, talking about them, they don't need to learn.
Yes.
They standing on the corner, rolling blocks, talking about come on, let's burn. But they walking up and down the street, got the pants hanging down by their knees. Take a look, talking about that they looking for a job. When I see them, I say, nigga, please. All the devil talk about, brag about who got the body, nigga, that's gone. But when you see the copper with the bubble top and dropping the clock, they wanna run. But now they got caught up hot. Police got them in the county jail. I heard the mama cry that night. She can't get money for the bill. Now you're mad with your homeboys, cause they didn't put the money in your commissary. Hey, kinda glad you in the jailhouse. You sure headed for the cemetery. You had a sorry lawyer, huh? For your case looked like you couldn't defend it. But since you made your bed, hot brother, man, go lay down, get in.
Shut up, shut up.
See, there's an old saying that a hard head to make a soft behind.
All right, now.
And since you did the crime, go home and do the time, brother, man, stop lying. Come on, come on. Hell no. To the no, no, no.
Come on,
hell no. Hell to the no, no.
Work it, y'all, work it. Y'all work it with me?
No, 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 no. Hell no.
Well, you may be saying hell no, right?
Hell no. No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
let's see through it, play all the way through. But you see, people, I was playing with y'all with that song. If you look at the time, it is 7 minutes and 20-some seconds. Come on now. If I played that again, I would have been done, 14 minutes? Now the music off, and I'm trying to keep up. Let's play this next sexy song, because there's only so many I can play and have it modernized. When I get to the 7th song, I think, that's when they, YouTube starts complaining. Because YouTube don't know everybody like in the South, you know? Some songs you can get away with. Okay, take the pace down a little bit, because I was whipping. You know, take it up, take it down, take it up, take it down. But still working. Girl, you got these hips moving, and this body going side to side. If I practice walking like this every day until March, when I do walk up there, honey, I'm gonna have that. Cause you're training yourself how to walk. That's 1 foot in front of the other. Not straight like that. Cross over. And that's how you get your twist on. You cross your feet when you walk. A little tip for those that want to know why you girls walk. When they walk, they got a natural shimmy twist when they walk. Watch the feet. Because, you know, crossing it makes you do this. See my shoulders? Walking like this makes you do that. Get straight. Crossing makes you do that. Diva class is in session. This is how you do it, ladies. Start in January, By March, you walk out in some blue socks, baby. No matter what size she is, she would make out a little smaller by March. Cause she know March still gonna be colder when you go outside in April. Keep it on a protein kind of way when you walk with confidence. Okay, let's see what's next. I'm playing a one by one. I don't have it on just auto. But I already told y'all that. I may try to go and play a third song. Cause that's what I have walked with. I'll play a minute. Let's try this. Pick it up a little bit, y'all. Pick it up. I've always been told that even when a woman don't like something, or lady, not woman, let me rephrase that, don't like something, or she's in pain, she still carry it with grace, smile, and don't kind of come, don't let it bring them out of character. Like yesterday, I let that Daddy Boo thing bring me out of character. I had some of the facts wrong, so that's why I told y'all to go to the website, just type in the Betty Boo Black, but the same thing, because you know black folks can shoot in the 20s, not really, and think they gonna win there. So it's the white lady sued, but she had copied that image of the black girl that she saw at the Cotton Club. And her manager told it. I'm at 3.5 when I walk now. I'm gonna take it up a notch. I'm gonna take it up to, now I'm at 2.5. I'm at 2.5. I'm taking it up to 3. It's at 2.8 right now. One more, two, three. And you know, crossing over like that, I can feel the cuts coming into the sides of my hips. You know how ladies have those lines in their sides, lines in their legs? You can feel the tightness in those areas. That's when you're starting to make those cuts in there. And you just keep up the work. And then when you do put on some shorts, or reach your legs down with that cocoa butter honey, and walk out there, I'll go to Victoria's Secret for your bath and body lotion, and you shave your legs real good, and you walk out there with your gold, brown, chocolate skin, your mahogany skin, or your light skin, and you walk out there with them legs with them cuts on. Come on now. And you can shake your shoulders a little bit because you're used to doing it on the treadmill. And your behind still doing it. That's 16 minutes, see? See what music do for you? Music make all the difference when it comes to this walking thing. It don't make it seem like a job. If I go to 21, it'll be just like I walked up to the 20 stop sign twice. If I just stop at 11, it's like walking to the stop sign once, round trip is at 21, or 22 actually, 22 twice walking up there. Now, if I want to get into deep conversation and just talk to y'all, I probably want to play the music. Because then in my mind can think about other things and not think about what the music is saying. Right now, this is just a cloud. And y'all tell me what you think about this. Really walking with you in this fashion. I have my water in case I need it, which I'm not going to drink it until I get through exercising. And then you need to drink water at room temperature because your body can take it in better. If it's too cold, you kind of cool down too quick and it's kind of hard to swallow. So you drink it at room temperature, it goes down and you get more water in you when you drink it at room temperature. Room temperature. Like you want to just take off and run. Yeah. Sometimes the Lord made me feel that way. Feel so free. Just float. Run, you know? I used to love to swim too. There's so much freedom in swimming. Just laying on your back and see all that water around you and that floating. Very nice. keep it real with what you got. If you ain't doing nothing but rocking side to side with me to the music, dance to the music, and you don't even have to me. Just come on, party with the girl. Yeah. Yeah. And I don't want to play some songs that I can't modernize, because it'd be one song on there, like it was on my other video, just one song, and it's almost to the end that I couldn't modernize my video. And that one song took all the proceeds for the whole video. And see, that ain't right. That ain't right. Because the stuff I did on there, and to me, that's giving away your talent. Yeah. And what I'm doing right now, these people that you're hearing, you probably never heard them before. I'm actually boosting their popularity. Well, even if it was just five extra people heard it, and then they like the song. So, I don't understand it. They want you to play their music. It's the downloaded part they should get upset about. They want the radios to play it so people can buy it. Past 21 minutes, y'all. At 22, I did that round trip. Did it twice. If I was walking and talking with you, I used to take you with me one time. I did a second walk by myself. Or I would do the first walk and then turn the camera on with the second walk, because I don't want the video to turn off. Like when the power cut off the other day, I walked again. Yesterday I did 24 minutes. And I ain't turned the camera on at all then. So this is my third day that since I put all the Christmas decoration up, moved the tree, and you know, got stuff out the living room, and decided where I'm going to put this big ass tent in without making the house look crowded. And this is a good spot right here. When I get through with it, I leave it against this wall, and I just pick it up so it won't be in the floor, but it's against the wall by the door. And this picture right here, if my TV is on behind, and you see that TV, the reflection of the television shows in this picture, if I was watching it. I found that out yesterday, so I see it on, and I got on and started walking. I really wasn't trying to watch TV, but I could see it, reflection of the painted picture. And I'm actually sweating. Oh man, look, you can see that. It's like to come down. Yeah. I'm walking 3.0 right now. And I'm not really winded. So, that means I could do more. It really does. But something is better than nothing. You be faithful with me and try to get it in every day, if it's just once a day, until summer. And when you see me listening to my shorts, yeah, you want to say, girl, I'm mad at you. Or you want to say, girl, I ain't mad at you. No, no. You know, I feel so good right now. I really don't feel like stopping. But what I'm going to do, I'm at 25 right now, and I know this has been a while, I'm going to put Bishop Woolwagger back on again so y'all can hear him again. and I'm going to let y'all go, and I'm going to start cooling down. I'm going to start breaking the pace down, so I won't get stopped all of a sudden. But I'm going to get some bull rattling. It's on 3.0. I'm going to probably try to kick it up a couple of notches. Golden mine is good. I don't have a goal for getting down to a certain size. I think people get defeated with that. But my goal is, I want to look good in summer clothes. Summer is coming. I don't want a whole lot of stuff, unnecessary stuff, in unnecessary places. You know? If I can put on a girl and suck some of that in, extra stuff out of any girl, that would be good. And if I don't have to, that would be good too. Excuse me, y'all. I still got that call. Come on.
Come on, bitches, come on! My nigga, the cool. Wacky, from the church house, nothing but the blue. Deacon Powell, Deacon George, Deacon Bay, hold the door, let them in, turn them loose. Turn them on! Sister Gatto, feel the blue. Y'all hush and make sure everybody hit a seat. Sister Lily, man, go in the kitchen. When I get through, I need something to eat. Come on! Jimmy Collins, beans, cornbread, right? Chicken breast, oxtails on the side. Get my 50 car ready when I get looking for a ride. Come on. Since the devil, since the Lord, then the why. Come on, set the church on fire. Yeah. Took again, brother, both count the money. The church bill getting kinda high. When y'all count the money, be sure to tell the church what to raise.
All right.
We all gonna need a blessing, but now we got to give God some praise.
Give it up.
Now there's an old saying, when the praise go up, God bless is coming down. I got people in the church today, they still messing around. Yeah. They don't hold on, we smoke good weed, even drink some good old gin. Okay. Got the preacher hollering every Sunday morning, can I get a hit, man?
Come on.
Brother, run and give me 2 for 6, 98. Make sure that it's cold.
Make sure it's cold.
I got the teeth this morning, got a product turned off from somebody's soul.
Come on.
See, this is the church, the way we tell it, when we tell it, just like it is. Y'all need to get your life together. The bishop pull away, the show get here.
Come on.
I got people in the church talking about they don't like the thing that I'm saying. Need to die, let's fish and then call it. If you wanna need me,
friend,
I got 30 pointer finger at me, 3 finger pointer back at me.
Tell him about it.
Sitting down in the church house, don't even know the words of a hymn.
Come on.
Y'all talk about me, I know I'm sure gonna talk about you. What's good for the gander ought to be good for the ghost too.
Come on.
Every Sunday morning, about a quarter by my head past 10.
Look out.
Got the bag, got the bull dagger. We got the whole comes rolling in. Lay down at the altar, confessing their sin.
Yeah.
When you see them on Monday night, they doing the same thing again. Eating man for my grape juice. Make sure that it's a double shot. Got sisters praying for the living, praying for the dog. Got people in the church,
yeah.
They're hugging you, saying they love you to death. You're doing time to get home, they on the telephone.
We call back.
I ain't gonna preach long, I ain't gonna take the service far. My sermon this morning, so hell to the
dog.
Come on, hell no.
No.
got kids dropping out of school.
Say three now.
Talking about when they don't need to learn.
That's a fact.
They standing on the corner rolling blocks, talking about I'm on that burn. My baby walking up and down the street, got the pants hanging down by their knees.
Take a look,
talking about that they're looking for a job. When I see him, I say, nigga, please.
Yeah.
All they ever talk about, brag about, who got to buy the biggest, bad gun.
Support that.
Go in to see the copper with the bubble top and dropping the Glock, they wanna run.
Uh-oh.
But now they got caught up hot. Police got them in the county jail. I heard the mama cry last night. She can't get money from the bills. Now you're mad with your homeboys, cause they didn't put the money in your commissary.
Hey,
kinda glad you in the jailhouse. You sure headed for the cemetery. You had a sorry lawyer, huh? For your case looked like you couldn't defend it.
Yeah.
But since you made your bed, huh, brother man, go lay down, get in.
Shut up.
See, there's an old saying.
See?
That a hard head
like
of salt to hide.
Can I slow it if I'm going now?
And since you did the crime, go home and do the time, brother man, stop the line.
You got shock in my body.
Come on. Well, no. To the no. Well, no. Hell to the no. To the no. Hell no. Hell no. This is Val with This Is How You Do It. And you know when she say you do it, this is how she do it. And I will talk to all of you beautiful people on the next video. Bye bye now.